Hey, what's up, YouTube? Back in 2002, Stone Cold Steve Austin refused to lose to Brock Lesnar in the WWE. Now the two step into the ring for a boxing match to see who's really the better fighter.
Improve that accuracy, miss with the headshot. Crashes home with the uppercut. Up top with the right hand. And yet another big shot comes in. He is not meant for life on the outside there, and he just paid the price. He goes down.
Because he didn't make his mind up. If you're not going to work out in front, get to a distance where you're safe. He stood there at a bad distance. No man's land.
So now the question becomes, after that knockdown, and he has gotten up, how does he survive?
So one of the ways he survives is if he's been taught, have good habits, have good fundamentals been put there. You're going to find out right now. He needs them right now.
Viking Warrior's right hand scores well.
Eddie, I've heard you say so many times when you talk about upper body and head movements offensively is, hey, don't worry about missing by this much. Just miss by a little bit.
Yeah, that's being a real pro.
Bone Crushers tagged by a right hand. Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt. You know, his opponent's doing a good job of just being patient now and looking for that one good shot.
Well, you know, the landscape of this business, the history of this business is littered with guys that they've had someone hurt, they get a little careless, they get caught. He better watch out that he doesn't get put on that landscape.
Oh, that's a good hook to the body. Right to the head with that right. Right to the body. Big, big shot to the head.
He left a hole, it was closed.
Little head knocking with that right hand. And that's the end of round one. Bone Crusher's head has turned into one big target for his opponent. Teddy, he cannot get out of the way of this attack.
No, he acts like a guy who gets insulted if you miss him.
And right from the start, he's throwing the power punches and landing them.
I think he has a date and he wants to get to it.
Crushers gotta be feeling the impact of that uppercut. Overhand right can be so effective. A solid uppercut by Viking Warrior. Damaged badly there. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Well, we know he survived earlier, but now he goes down for a second time.
One, two, three, four, five.
He went down from a big shot. Now he's gotta have some big guts to move along.
You're gonna find out exactly what he's made of.
A solid through uppercut by Viking Warrior.
Let's move!
Really wanted that uppercut, but just couldn't get it. What an uppercut by Viking Warrior. Each man able to land an uppercut. And now he scores well with the straight right. See what he can do when he sends that right to the head.
Work the body. Keep your back off the rope.
Good defensive skill. Commits to the straight right. Right hand
scoring well with the right. And bang, and away he goes from absolutely out of nowhere. And now on top of the world, he just floored him with that punch.
Short one, maybe 6 inches.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
3 minutes gone by in this round.
And what he has to do now is take advantage of that. He has to understand that he cannot see punches coming from that side. So you know what? Start throwing more of them from that side.
You know, you go out there, a fighter like this, you were just knocked down in the last round. Now you got to go out there, you got to prove to your opponent, hey, I'm fine. You got to prove to the whole arena, hey, look at me, I'm fine. You also have to prove a lot to yourself, though, don't you?
Yeah, but you have to remember, that's a good question, but you have to remember this fighter has been there before. So just remember, I have dealt with it before. And then you have to be David Copperfield, a little bit of a magician, a little smoke and mirrors, and con your opponent. Let him think you're all right. Let him think you even want to fight when really you just want to buy a little time.
A smart and resourceful uppercut by Viking Warrior. Good step back counter punch there.
Beautiful.
Viking Warrior's right hand working well that time. He scored well.
Up and down, side to side.
Good flush shot upstairs. Scored well upstairs with the right hand. You see him holding on. Not getting it done with that straight right hand. And he nails him with a headshot. Well done by Viking Warrior. There's a right hand.
Keep moving around the ring.
And now he's targeting upstairs. A stabbing hook to the body by Viking Warrior. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head.
Let's see some more head movement.
Move your head. In and out. In and out.
Scores well to the head with the right hand. Good defensive skill with the block by Bone Crusher. And that's the end of round three.
Keep it front, okay? Don't let him move around too much. Cut the ring off. And get off. Set the...
Start of round number four. Bone Crusher's sizzling up those punches thrown stats, but nothing else is working for him. He has not earned a single round on your scorecard.
Well, I don't like the kind of punches he's throwing. He should go to the butcher shop. Cut some fat off those punches.
Working the body.
Teddy, what would you recommend based on what we're seeing here today?
Well, two aspirin and then go, oh, no. Actually, I would say a little counterpunching would be just what the doctor ordered.
That's a better prescription for him. Viking Warrior's right hand scores well that time. He tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect. A little head hunting with the right. That uppercut, absolute big shot there. Can you believe that? What a huge punch. You couldn't have seen that one coming.
And those are the ones you usually don't prepare for. You prepare for the ones that are more sophisticated, the ones that are a little tighter in the gym. You don't have training for these.
And it's over. This fight is over. Bone Crusher's unable to get up and continue on.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of knockouts, your winner,
and was that knockout? Brock Lesnar proved that he's a better fighter than Stone Cold Steve Austin. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and check out one of our other videos.